right, guys, welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K13, and we've got a little problem. As you can see, everybody's real happy. I've just ran some drills, some performance drills. We got Blake through with the shooting drill. His three-pointer improved by 4, which doesn't matter. We aren't shooting threes with him. Jamal Crawford, I ran him through an athleticism drill. He used to be really athletic, but that's dropped a little bit. So his quickness and speed and hustle has improved. And we also ran Leslie through a ball handling drill. So that's good. But this is a problem. My client is fed up with the team. He no longer wants to be a part of the team and has requested a trade. Suck it, Grant Hill. Seriously, suck it, man. I don't care about you. I don't care about you, okay? So let's go. Let's do something. You want to do something? Let's do something. Find a trade. Let's find somebody for him. You want to be gone? Let's be gone. Let's move. Petrus, I'll take you. I don't care. I'll take anybody. Actually, I would take Petrus. I don't like those two guys. Taj is okay, but Jeff Green, I don't care about Wilcox. No. Let's see if somebody really catches our eye here. Sean Marriott. No, I'm not getting rid of Odom. You crazy. No. Huh? No. Not getting rid of Odom. Stop wanting him. Stop wanting him. I would take Steven Jackson straight up, but his salary is too high. No, not Jared Dudley. Goodness. Andre Kirilenko's on Minnesota. No kidding. He's a complainer, though. We ain't messing with him. Richard Jefferson? No. Not Odom. I'll take this. I'm taking this trade. Because right now, overall, he's down 7. I mean, he's worthless. He's worthless. I will take Michael Petrus. He's a good player. He's solid. He's a lower rating, but we can build him up. He's still young. He's age 30. Grant Hill's 40. He's going to retire after this year. I'm taking this trade. I'm taking it. Yes, I accept. Welcome. 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 Okay, what were you set at? Okay, Odom, we gave him some more minutes, so hopefully he's happy. Petrus, we got to work him into the rotation now. We've got 15 minutes to designate. He was listed as a starter. That's a little concerning. I mean, we didn't really need a small forward, I guess. Should have thought about that, I guess. Okay. Let's see how he does right here. He used to be starting. We'll get Odom some more. And I guess let's just leave him alone like that and see how he reacts. Oh, we should assign him a different role. He's probably going to freak out, and then we lower his role. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay, you'll be fine. He'll be fine. Let's just hope he doesn't request a trade. But here we go. We're heading in to our game against the Utah Jazz. Let's play this game. While we were going, Willie Green got injured through a practice, and he is out, just not playable. So, okay, there they go. There they go. Offensive 13th, defensive 23rd. All right, we'll take it. Mouse on screen. Get out of here, mouse. They got Mo Williams over there. All right. We got Chris Paul over here. 13 points a game. He's beasting. He is beasting, that's for sure. Standard definition viewing. Okay. Blake doing his thing. All right, let's get this thing rolling. Who they got? Randy Foy. Remember Randy Foy, guys? Terrence Williams, Paul Millsap, Al Jefferson. Hold up. Did they? We can't do a substitution right now? Yeah, they got Griffin at center still. I gotta change that, like, earlier. I want Ibaka at center. Okay, that's fine. Okay, here we go! I don't know why that happened. Blake's got an easy path to the basket, and in there, baby! That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. They've got some big dudes on their team. Millsap and Al Jefferson are some nasty dudes. So we're going to... Yes! We're going to guard Al Jefferson. We're going to guard Mo Williams until we get there. And then Al Jefferson now. Okay. So we can see him. Al Jefferson's a beast. This is going to be a different game than we've been playing. Lots of down low post stuff, I would imagine. Hell. He's going to beast down there. He's going to be a beast. That's going to be difficult. We'll get it. We'll get it worked out. Get in there. Ugh, I should have gone up with Karan. It's all right. Oh, hell. Good board. Let's run. Oh, damn it. Two turnovers right off the bat. No, one turnover. Where's Jefferson? Got him. Okay. Box out. Nice board, Chris. MVP, baby. Money. Oh. Okay. It's all right. We're not making shots right now. Ay, ay, ay. Hello. Everybody guard somebody. Get that rebound. Oh. Holy crap. This is intense. I'll tell you what. You coming, Blake? No, he's not. There we go. There we go. What? Jeez, lots of running. Get out of the way. Blake Griffin to the basket. Whew. It's been a fast tempo game. This is not what I was expecting in the least. Box out, Serge. Damn. They're beast down there. They're going to get rebounds like mad. We got to get all over that. We can't let that happen. I am aware of your tactics and strategies, you Utah Jazz. Money, baby. Beautiful assist. Frick, man. Money. Yes. Working hard for the points. I work hard for my points. So hard for my points. Rebound. Whew. This is crazy. All right. Oh, yeah. Assist again. Holy cow. They tell you. Show him what he got last game. 14 points, 8 assists. The stats are correct. That's good. Hello. Blazes. Why did he not do that for us last year, damn guy? Oh, he did a little bit every once in a while. Not all the time. Frick, man. Their defense is really good right now. Good board. Yeah, Serge. Yeah. Serge Ibaka's already tired. He's tired as hell. Stay on. We're good. Back out. Back out. Why can I not say box out? I'm saying block. Damn that guy. Al Jefferson, man. I called it. I knew he was going to be their guy. Oh, and I'm not very good at defending the post. Okay, we're getting Petrus in. We're going to get a first look at him. He's wearing number 28 there. Hi. What are you, sad? He looks sad. It's a good team. You'll be happy here. He's an athletic guy. He can shoot the three. So that's what I like. I like tall, athletic guys. Get it down to Odom. Very good. Fake him that way. Step back. Fade away. Gorgeous. Called it. Jefferson is tired as hell. Been working his ass off. You work too hard, Jefferson. Guarding him, watching him. What is going on, Haywood? No, he doesn't have that shot. What in hell's blazes? He has that shot. I did not know that. I've got this shot. You step back too far. That's my shot, damn guy. Give me a clear out. I'm gonna do some work on this fool. We'll take it. We'll take it. Okay, big post banging. That's what we're doing today. Mm-mm. Nice board. Whew. We defended that really bad. Who is that? Who is that? Oh, Lamar! Oh, gorgeous. Who was that? Was that Petrus or was that Leslie? Might have been Leslie. Oh, hell. I can't stay on the guy. It's very hard. It's like rubbing two toothpicks together down there. Oh, okay. Good first quarter. I'm happy. Tough. We're playing really bad in the post. Really bad. Their defense is eating us up. Or their reboundings. Their offensive rebounding is eating us up. Mm-hmm. What's going on New Year's Eve, huh? John Wall, who's he want? Rajon Rondo. That's cool. All right. So I guess I can 100% confirm we did not get a preseason here. In the hell? Who do I want to guard here? Frick. Nice. Bring it up, Lamar. Bring it up. Chris Paul is here. What in the hell? Got that. Oh. Damn! Ugh. Stupid. Petrus coming out? No. Crawford, Petrus, Ibaka, Griffin. Okay. Boy, they keep wanting to put Griffin at center. I do not like that. I do not like that. Oh well. We'll work with it. I probably could have took him right to the hoop there. Something also that I need to remember, Ibaka's got a three-pointer. Got it. Get in there, baby. Yes. Nice. Okay. Back in the grind. Who we guarding? Mo Williams, I suppose. Nice. Nice. Go. 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 Michael Petras. Welcome to the team. You suck. It's better than Grant Hill. I'll say that much. Doesn't whine and complain. At least right now he doesn't. He probably will soon. Hell. Whew. Wanna run? We'll run. Bad pass. Sheesh. Should have bounced past. Got it. Go. Go. Damn it. To hell. I'm sorry. Get that rebound. Stop making those stupid passes. It's not gonna fly around here. You know what I want to do? Ooh, that was a give and go, baby. Nice, give and go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, we're going to guard Millsap. Nope, nope, nothing here, nothing here. All right. Money. Money ball. Shouldn't have double teamed. Thought I was going to teach him a lesson. Oh, yeah. Nice fake. Oh. Oh. Wow. We're missing shots. We're missing shots. That's for sure. Come on. Millsap's tired. Box out. Oh, he's getting position on me like it's his job. You cannot box out like you used to. That's for sure. That has changed. Give me that. Frick. Should be pump faking, maybe? Oh, I almost got that block. Oh. Yeah, good timeout right there. That was a good one. Oh. Oh, cracking my back. Oh, yeah, that felt good. Oh. Good back cracking. This season, steals per game 4. They're second in the league. Well, that makes sense why they're doing all these steals on me. Damn idiots. Whom I hate. Nice take, Lamar. Oh, frick me. Okay, what's his butts back in? DeAndre Jordan will give him the biz. Hell's blazes. Randy Damfoy's trying to teach us a lesson, isn't he? I think that's what his goal is this game. Get in there, Leslie, athlete. Gosh! We still gonna win this game. Good boy, Bledsoe. It's Karande? Is it Karande? Money. Yes.
Whew.
He's our guy, Earl Watson. Watching that. Oh. All right, get me on him. Lock me in. Nice. Get it. Ah. We're missing layups. Okay, tough half, tied at 24. Oh well, we're hanging in there. We're gonna take a quick commercial break. Welcome back. So they're shooting 37% from the field. That's not very good. We can't be very far off from that, to be honest with you. That's a nice take by Chris Paul. Nice take. Mm-hmm. Blake getting in there, getting the fouls. Very nice job. Raptors and Warriors playing. That's fine. They can play. Cool with that. 24-24. I'm a little nervous about this game. I don't want to lose. This is a better team. I don't want to lose against these guys personally. Frick me. Jeez, that guy. He is good down there. I don't know if we can guard him, to be honest with you. Got him. Yes. Nice. Nice. Very nice. All things good right there. Like that whole play. Great pick. Great screen. Great gravy. Box out. Get the board. Nice, Chris. Go, baby. Go. Oh, nice pass. Oh, the no-look bounce like a boss. That was sick nasty. Okay, we're going to guard Jefferson still. Looks like Ibaka's got him. He is in great position down here. Nice board. Oh, are you gone? You are gone. Oh, it rips your heart out. Slow his ass down. Whew. What do you got? Plop, plop, plop the ball. Bloop, plop. Miss, you sucker. All right, get the rebound here. Yes, good, he missed them both. All right. Huh? What you want to do? Let's get it to Blake here. Got him. Ibaka's way oversized down there. Huge mismatch. Great job, Serge. Great job. Have a good surgery. Lock into him, Blake. Lock into him. Box out, man. Box out. Whew. Got lucky there. Okay, who's hot? Anybody hot? Nobody's hot. This is a bit of a size mismatch. Ah. Too much one-on-one, maybe. Oh, damn it. Good job, Blake. Whew, lucky there. Ibaka! Oh, frick! Can't make anything, man. Come on. Oh my gosh, he doesn't have that. He's tired. Shazel! You gotta be kidding me, man. Wow. Wow. That ain't gonna affect us. No sorry, ma'am. Only down, or only up two. Which could turn into something gross real quick, but... Oh man, I was going for a pump fake there. What hell? Give me that. Nice board, Petrus. Welcome to the team. Get in there, baby. Yes. Nice, Karan. We are underutilizing Karan Butler, I think. Millsap. Freaking out of bounds, baby. Yes. He just threw it out of bounds, damn fools. Damn fools. All right. Come on. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Got it. Oh, yeah. Ooh, ooh, he's mad because they fouled him. They hurt him. They made his feelings feel bad. You hurt Chris Paul's feelings. Can this chair go any lower? No. A plus. Great job. You passed. All right. Do your routine, baby. Take your time. Take your time. A plus. They have really fixed the game for point guards. I'm happy. Oh, hold up. Guard the right guy. Oh, they set a screen for him up there? Wow. Good D. Very great. Nothing. Ooh, something. And one, baby. Yes. Yes. Oh, great. Great move. Great move. Having a nice push going into fourth. All right, who are we bringing? Lamar Odom out. We're bringing in Butler and Ibaka. Okay. Take it. Let him do his routine. Good. Slightly early that time. Alright, we're guarding Millsap. And he will have the worst day of his life. Yep, he sure will. Ooh, we almost got a steal there. Board. Oh, Blake. Give me that rebound, that's right. Just strip it down. Ooh, ooh. Got him. Chris Paul. Chris Paul is going haywire. Oh, freaking haywire on these guys. Go, Chris, go. Yes, force the timeout. Gorgeous job. You're doing beautifully, Christopher. Millsap. Oh, good D. Oh, wow. Chris Paul's playing like a hero right now. Uh-oh. Not there. Nope. Get that rebound. Nice. Karan's off. He's off to the races. Got him up in the air, and we're in the bonus. So many fouls on them. You should have stopped fouling us. Jamal Crawford. I love this team. Hopefully they're all happy. Get in there. If we can keep Petrus happy, we've got a great team on our hands. Dare I say, NBA championship ready? Gorgeous. Very tough to defend down low here. Oh, get it, baby. Yes. Nope, wrong. Okay, now we're right. Get Ibaka. Hiya! Oh, Serge! He almost went freaking nuts on those guys. If that dunk went down, that was the most intense, insane dunk I've ever seen in this game. Holy cow. He rose up over everybody.
The Jazz, 28. The Jazz.
Okay. December 31st, we know. People are playing basketball games. We know. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Ibaka, good trade. I can confirm already, that was a good trade. Made us more athletic, made us bigger. Get off me, would you? Blake Griffin to the hoop. Oh, gave him a little shimmy shake. Oh, that vertical was going to be through the roof. That was like 26. Crazy. All right. We are really running away with this game right now. Hell's blazes. Oh, damn. If I would have just stayed on my guy. Go. Go. What? Give me that. Yes, Chris. Yes. What do you want? What do you want to do? Get a clear out? No. Get him off me. Get him off me. I just go through. Okay. They can't make nothing. They can't make a single shot. Which is a double negative, meaning that they can. They can't make nothing means that they can make something. And I'm proud of them for that. Get off me, dude. Get off of me. Yes, baby, yes. Dropping dimes with Chris Paul. We're gonna keep rolling, but if we don't start losing games and we keep winning games like this, we gotta up that difficulty level and be a pro. All right, we are about to be up by 20. If we get a stop and hit a three right here, it'd be insane. Who's in? Who am I worried about? Ah. Yep. Jefferson is in. We will worry about him. Yep. Beat the hell out of you. That ball is not going through the hoop. Only way you're doing it is through free throws, my friend. That's all I allow. All right. Fine. It's fine. It's fine. You do know who you're playing with, right? Serge, if you roll, I will hit you. He's got that shot. Yes, he does. Serge Ibaka has an outside shot like a boss. I don't know if you guys knew that. That's a little surprise that we got out of that trade. Mm-hmm. Jeez, oh my. Randy Foy. He's got revenge on his mind. Hey, get off me. Knock me out of bounds. Upcoming schedule. You know he's blurry right now, don't you? Phoenix Tuesday. That's our next game. We got Phoenix. It's fine. It's fine. Then we got a really tough stretch ahead of us. So we'll be able to test out this whole thing, this whole pro difficulty level. Not Randy Foy again. What in hell's blaze is going on with Randy Foy? Four threes. 4 points, four threes. Blake! Oh! Oh, I'm down low in my chair because I fell down off of my chair. Wow. Oh, man. I love this game. I love this game. Good. Have it. I don't care. I do not care. Going past you. Going past you. Damn it. Bad pass. He'll make that. He would make that if he was open. Unfortunately for us, that play he was not. Not even close to open. Give me that rebound. Give me that board. Yes, Blake. Rip it down. Rip it down. Rip it down. Give me that. Oh. Okay. Yeah, Randy Foy, you should have stayed on the team. But I'm glad you're gone. Whoa, were they about to fight? That's fine. There I go. 12-point game. Slightly late. Hey. Go guard him, dude. Randy Foy, man. Randy Foy, remember? We hate him. Give me a clear. Give me a clear. Oh, they switched off. Okay. Faster than you. Oh. Would have been nice to hit that. Whoop. Gotcha. Get it. Get it, Karan. Get it, baby. Get it. Get it. Oh, I forgot to be doing the whole follow your shot thing, too. Get it. I mean, we're in no danger of losing. I'm kind of doing the whole win by 10 thing again. You got Surge. Yeah, watch this. Watch this. Kicks his leg out and then follows the shot. It's gorgeous, by the way. Gorgeous. He's tired. Oh, Blake has got so many freaking rebounds. The crowd's going crazy. Give me a pick. Give me a screen and roll. Yes. Yes, I got you. Oh, damn it. I'll get it down eventually, guys. You gotta learn the timing and whatnot. Yeah, he's got that one. That's okay. Give it to him. I don't think I like that play very well. Come set that screen, Blake. Yes, gotcha. No, not good. What? 3 seconds, damn it. Blake got caught in the lane. I knew it! Knew it! Okay, we're bringing in Leslie Petras. All the, yep, that's good. All the bench guys. We're up by 10, 30 seconds left. Let's get him some PT. Get him in the game, make him happy. Be good. Who am I guarding, for hell's sake? Can't find my guy. We'll see what some of these guys can do, too. Oh. Okay, okay. All right, don't get angry, man. Ibaka can make that, I'm telling you. I'm going to prove you guys eventually at some point. Yes! Nice. Brown suits every day. Yes. Nice victory. Nice victory. So what is our record now? Are we 5-3? No, we're 4-3. We just broke the 500 mark. see who our player of the game is. Is it Chris? Again! This is not intentional. It's just how it's working out. And it's more realistic, more real life. It would be Blake Griffin and Chris Paul back and forth. Assists like a maniac. Oh, that was a nice one. 8 assists again, 5 rebounds. Holy cow, that was almost a triple-double. Holy cow. That would have been a triple-double if we were playing a full game. Game stats, box scores. What do we got? We got Chris Paul, very good. Kamal Crawford, great for Blake. Great. Oh, look at Ibaka with the 9 rebounds. Great. Butler, Odom, 4-3. Very good. DeAndre, hope you're still happy. Please don't get mad. We still have that backup point guard problem we got to worry about. How we do on defense? Al Jefferson, we did terrible. Randy Foy made a statement, didn't he? Jeez. Okay. Let's take a look at the morale real quick. Pistons fire their coach. Jacques Vaughn. He would welcome a trade. Oh, they keep tempting him. Ronnie Brewer. Elton Brand. Okay, we need to address that backup point guard position. But let's check the team out, see how everybody's doing. Everybody happy? Odom still not happy. Where is Pietrus? He's fine. He's content. Good. Good. Satisfied. Good. So we just got to get Lamar worked out here. What you need? A few extra minutes. A few. Who can I get him from? Whoops. Probably Leslie, huh? We'll just go one at a time. Let's go like that. Maybe one from Bledsoe too. Okay. Maybe that'll bring him happy. But so far right now, we're sitting at a 74% team chemistry. That's okay. We're 4-3. We're climbing the ladder. We're doing okay. Anyway, next game is against the Phoenix Suns, and then we got a nasty month ahead of us. So it'll be a blast. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.